I'm Tina Allen, Miss Georgia, representing the Keller Foundation, promoting education, communication, and food. Vicki Sherode. Vicki Sherode is the Student Life Director at East Georgia State College in Swainsboro, Georgia. She has...
Now welcoming the Ms. Division for evening gown. Ms. Alabama.
Ms. Alabama.
Georgia has also selected judge number one.
It's my lucky night. What makes you proud to be an American?
Peace, love, unity, integrity. It's a beautiful country.
Is one of our sponsors. Do you know the name of that shop?
Santa Claus.
Okay, yes, but we call it Life. And Miss Olivia loves the Queens. Are you ready, Arthur? We'll speed it up then. Wow, okay. She loves the Queens, and she's gone on a couple of appearances with us, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you are going to be a winner. Tabulator's ready now. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. So if I can welcome back all the 2016 contestants to the stage.
They are all beautiful and wonderful contestants. We are so proud of each and every one of them. Maria Boggs.
Your second runner-up for the Ms. All-Star United States is Ms. Georgia, Tiana Alamu.
have Jennifer and Morgan step to the center, please. Your first runner-up for the Ms. All-Star United States Pageant 2016 is Ms. West Virginia, Jennifer Vines.